In our next story, we have a performer that's no stranger to our screens.
Yes, Vince Harder has done a lot in his career and is poised to go on to do bigger and brighter things.
He's a member of the illegal music stable and is planning a stint overseas. Nikki Siolepa finds out more.
Sounds from one of Samoa's most successful sons. Vince Harder has morphed from a young star in long-running stage production The Lion King to Australian X Factor third place winner to R&B pop star who's painting his name all over town.
Hello everyone, I'm here on K Road on a very sunny winter's morning and I'm talking to a very multi-talented Mr. Vince Harder. Vince, thank you very much for talking to us at Tangata Pacifica. How you been? What have you been up to? You've been a busy boy, haven't you? Tell us a bit about what you've been doing.
Yep, I've been busy, pretty much just been gigging a lot. I have a new single out and I've been promoting that and just been gigging around New Zealand. And I've been recording and writing towards this new album and new singles that I'm getting ready to release soon. Baby.
Vince's newest single, Say This With Me, is a lot more mellow than the club hooks that we're used to hearing. His new label, Illegal Music, has added Vince to their collection of R&B pop stars.
They're a good team, and which is what I needed, and they've been really awesome about this my latest single, and they've been really supportive, so it's been cool. I definitely love slow jams, like I'm big slow jam fan, you know, and I love my old school 90s R&B, so I kind of wanted to put that all in there in the song and stuff.
And putting more of his signature to his songs is an idea that Vince wants to entertain more down the track.
I guess long term what I'd really love to do is be a songwriter and songwrite for other people and produce music for other people as well. She gives me
everything. Do you have a lot of influence in the writing and the hooks?
I co-wrote that song with P Money and with PNC. PNC and P Money came up with the hook and P Money came up with the beat. And what I did was I took it because it was kind of like a robot sound with that chorus. It was just like, everything I want, everything I need. And
that's how I sing it.
Yeah. Scary. But yeah.
Wow, I so thought we were connecting. Maybe not. Success has kept Vince busy, but he reckons that it's his family that have kept him grounded.
They just see me singing on stage and they're like, yeah, you better go and do the dishes and clean your room and, you know, you better go and do the lawns and everything else, you know. It's like, okay, because that's work, you know, that, you know, Samoan culture, that's work for them.
A lot of Kiwi artists do the big leap of faith internationally, so they leave our shores to find something bigger and better perhaps.
Yeah.
Will we be saying goodbye to you soon?
I'm going to Atlanta in LA for a little bit just to go check out the scene. So it's not goodbye, it's just going to be like au revoir for a little bit, you know, just for a little bit and then I'll come back. This will always be home.
Wherever Vince decides to hang his hat, he's already proven that every time he puts himself out on a ledge, he finds his way to superstar status.
Superstar indeed, and we just checked out his Facebook and he's in Atlanta now and I'm sure he's having a great time.